Hello. Welcome back. It's so good to see you. So today we're going to be looking at a home concepts catalog for June 2022. Now this is the Greater Houston's Home Improvement and Remodeling Guide. I get one of these in the mail every single month, and I've never actually looked at it. But this picture on the cover, I was just like, oh my gosh, this house is gorgeous, and this pool, oh, it's amazing. Now see, just this front cover, the only thing that they're advertising is colonial iron doors. What? So it's just for the doors. Isn't that crazy? I'm sure they did the windows as well. But I'm like, this would be a great ad for a swimming pool. Don't you think? This picture is just amazing. But inside, there are inspiring ideas and special offers from quality home improvement companies in the greater Houston area. So I thought we could take a look inside. Okay, let's go ahead and open it up. Okay, so it looks, I'm pretty sure this is just going to be a bunch of advertising, but it'll show you, you know, some interesting new design ideas as well. So what is this for? It says Renewal by Anderson has replaced more than 6 million windows in over 700,000 homes. This kind of looks like it might be the front of that other house, right? Oh look, they have a report card. They are trustworthy, respectful, caring. Nice. Oh, and it looks like if you buy one window or patio door, you get one window or patio door 40% off. Nice. Let's see. This is from the Closet Factory. The Art of Organization. This would make me very happy. Look at this closet. I wish I had a closet that was so big that you can put furniture in it and still have plenty of walking around room. Isn't that nice? Look at all these shelves that you can organize on. Simple solutions for every room in your home. Very nice. Looks like you can get your front door replaced or, oh, refinished if you have a nice wooden door. Look at this. This is before and this is after. I do like the after better. Very nice. It'd be nice to have a front door that was a double opening door like that as well. It's like, where are these houses? I've never seen houses that look fancy like this. And then you can have your dirty floors cleaned. This company can help. Interesting. What do we have here? Ooh, frameless shower doors. I wish I had a shower like this. If I could remodel something in my home, it would definitely be a shower. And I would definitely put a seat in there like that, because sometimes you're just exhausted and you need to sit down for a second, you know? Very nice. I love the tile design here. There's also tree service. I guess if you want to trim your trees or cut some trees down. Look at this. Just gorgeous. Rediscover life outdoors. not in Texas. No, thank you. Not right now. It was 108 degrees the other day. My gosh. And it's beautiful possibilities. Look at this. Like, I wish I could have a back porch like that. Let's declare it. Let's put it out there in the universe. Everybody gets awesome big houses. It looks like this company does patio covers. Whatever that says, pergolas, I don't know, summer kitchens, pool remodels, hardscapes, and fire features. Look at this. That's very nice. Very, very nice. Finish and restore your quality outdoor furniture. That's cool. I didn't even know you could do that. Any room can be a bedroom. Look at how cool that is. You could have like a guest room. This looks like it could go in like your craft room or something. And then if you have a guest come over, just pull out the bed. There you go. That's nice. We've got roofing and remodeling. Oh my gosh. I am so done being contacted by roofers. I have no problems with my roof. Please go away. Then we have kitchen and bath remodels. Nice. Improve the air you breathe. Air duct cleaning and replacement. Look at this. Dirty. Look at that. Super clean. How did they clean this? Did they just say, nah, we'll replace the whole thing? Because it says air duct cleaning and replacement. If they don't replace it, how do they clean it? I don't understand. I would be pissed if I went upstairs in my attic and saw the air duct just coiled around like that. That's not okay. Although mine looks like this. It's nice. Maybe in older homes, it looks like that. Full service electrician. Generac? Installing a generator. That would be helpful when the electricity goes out. Affordable, foggy, / broken window replacements. Grout and stone restoration. Look at that. Look at the difference. That's nice. I want this realistic artificial turf. Can you imagine never having to cut your grass or water your grass again? Amazing. It says save money, conserve water, environmentally friendly, low maintenance, green. All year round. Yes. Safe for pets and kids. Design and installation. 2-year installation warranty and a 15-year manufacturer warranty. So your yard could look amazing like this for 15 years. What? Custom water filtration. Shower glass experts. Look at these showers. So nice. Three-day blinds. You'll love the treatment. That's cute. Do you get them in 3 days? I wonder. Some of these pages are... Concrete rinsing and repair. That would be nice. I didn't even know that you could do that to your concrete because I constantly have like little weeds growing in the spaces in between on my driveway and stuff. I didn't know that you could seal it because I'm always having to spray it with like the weed killer. That is Interesting. Interesting. Garage overhead storage racks. That would be nice. Except I don't really store anything in my garage. I'm afraid bugs will get into it. But look at that. Look how strong it is. It's holding a whole family. I don't know how accurate that is, but still. Kitchens and bathrooms. Personalized design to fit your style. Man, I want a kitchen that's huge with a big island in it. I have quite a nice size kitchen, but I wish it was bigger with more cabinets and drawers and an island. Look at these windows and doors. I love that. Very nice. Window cleaning and more. Looks like they do pressure washing or power cleaning. What does that say? Pergola? I don't know what that is. It's nice though. Create some shade. Arctic glass frameless shower doors, bringing beauty and comfort to your home. Look at that shower. It's massive. Massive. I love it. I want a big, big bathroom as well. Look at this house. Where are these houses? I've never seen any houses that look like this. So beautiful. Drop shade. That's kind of cool. I like that. Yes, I would love this. A electronic, closable, screened-in back porch. Yes, that would be amazing. But then you can lift it up if you want some, you know what I mean? Like, that's nice. Decorative concrete. Nice. Keep showing me these showers. Very nice. Look at that. That reminds me of, like, what is it called? The TARDIS? Is that what it's called? Of Doctor Who? It kind of reminds me of that. I know it's not blue or, you know, but it reminds me of that. I don't know why. Yeah, the houses look like this in my neighborhood. Yeah. Those houses look more common to me. Not like this, though. Those are nice houses. That's a much bigger, nicer house. Imagine the perfect room for relaxing, dining, family, entertaining, exercise, hobbies, kids, home office, game night, sunrooms, screen rooms, porch enclosures, and solariums. Today is a very hot day, but with my sunroom, I am able to enjoy the beautiful view in perfect comfort. Nice. Yes, kitchen stuff. Pull out drawers. I love the drawers that when you push them back, they like catch themselves and then close slowly. I love it. Motorized. Whatever patio covers. That's really cool. You can let in more sun or close it. Super cool. Just nice. The fastest growing solution in lawn care. Artificial turf experts. This is what I want. Yes. I can't imagine how much something like that costs. My gosh. But man. Got dryer vent cleaning. I probably need to get that done. Every year, thousands of house fires start in the dryer. Yeah, I probably need to get that done. I haven't had that done. Maybe I'll call these guys. Look at this. This, look at this bathroom. Look at that shower. Oh my gosh, I love it. And I want a kitchen like this. See this big island? Yes. It's very bright too. Very nice. All your grilling needs. Your one-stop retail shop. Look at this, look at this. Oh, this says before and after. I guess they got their tiling redone. Or concrete. I want this pool. I want my own pool. Me and the kids have been going swimming at the pool. And most days we go early enough and we have the whole pool to ourselves. It's amazing. But when we go on Fridays, that is not the case. There's tons of people and I'm like, really need our own pool. Citywide carpet cleaners. I feel like this page is stuck. I guess not. Concept to completion. I guess they help you design your bathroom. Wow, full scale, one stop shop showroom. Very nice. I think this catalog is for people who have money. Lots of it to be able to just do whatever. This is nice. I don't believe it, but that would be cool if it actually... I just don't think so. I don't know, I feel like you'd have to get all new wood and then you could stain it, you know? Very nice though. See, they show it down here as well, but I just don't believe it. Because this looks all old and yucky, and this looks like brand new fresh wood. Can you really make old yucky wood look brand new and stuff? Isn't this, like, caused by water damage and, like, you know, weather stuff? How did they make it look like that? I don't believe it. See what I'm talking about? The screened-in porch thing? Oh, yes. Oh, look at these. Fireplace remodels and custom fireplace doors. Fancy. I like this one and this one. I also like that one. We've got the window source where America shops for windows and doors. Raise, level, and stabilize your concrete. Interesting. Yeah, there's a neighborhood that's next to mine that their driveways look like this. And I'm like, how does that work? How does that happen? Maybe after years and years and years, it just, you know, sinks into the ground or something, but at different rates. I don't know. Give up gutter cleaning forever. I live in a place where there's no large trees, so I don't ever have any leaves or anything that gets stuck in my gutters. Nothing. Look at that, though. That's pretty. Very nice. Concrete coatings. Oh my gosh. I love this. When we went and looked at our dream house, the driveway and the garage had this concrete coating. It's fantastic. It was just amazing. I was like, I definitely want a floor like this in the garage. We only do repiping. Done right the first time. Experiencing leaks, low water pressure, rusty water. All these issues are caused by old, corroded, or inferior pipes that can be permanently solved by repiping your home. Oh my gosh, can you imagine repiping your house? Oh, that'd be awful. Yes, I want a gate like this. I want to live on 10 acres. I've decided it. I want to live on 10 acres that's partially wooded, partially not. And I want there to be a big gate like this to drive into it. Very nice. Look at how gorgeous this house is. Look at that. Yeah, some of these pages are stuck together. And here we are back with closets again. This is her space manager closets. Look at the organization. Oh, this looks like garage stuff as well. Oh, this is office. Murphy bed slash office. And then garage, yeah. Air duct cleaning again. Protect and enhance your concrete. Deco shield. Concrete stain and sealant. What? Very cool. I didn't know that was even a thing. Look at the pretty doors again. Your window treatment experts. On site. Shutters and blinds. Just this traditional outdoor living, custom covered patios. See, I wouldn't even mind converting the shower that I have now to something like this. That would be nice. Premium garage floors. Yeah, it looked just like that, except it was more gray. But it was really nice. Custom built pull out shelves. Look at this house, it's gorgeous. Foundation and concrete repair experts. Look at that. Look at this driveway and stuff. Very nice. I guess this is for air conditioning, heating, and refrigeration. And then we have patio covers, outdoor kitchens, and carports. There we go again. The thing that I want, the woodlands grass, artificial grass, and putting greens. I always wondered how people took care of their yard when it had these. It's like on the walkway, but I guess it would be artificial, right? I don't know. Ceiling, cleaning and sealing. Oh, we're about to go swimming after I do the video. Yay, it's very hot. Nano seal. Interesting. Anyway, I really liked this little catalog and give me some, you know, stuff to put on my vision board. Anyway, I really hope that you enjoyed that. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you soon.